Alright. Where did this outfit come from? Wait, I'm not moving.
There you go. Now you're good. Alright, so you get your pillows.
What a dumb run animation.
Speak, traveler. Quickly, Outlander. I haven't much time.
Well, okay, fine.
The last thing you did was get the rats. You killed the rats.
Told me that she has a rat trapped in her bedroom. Alright, so where am I going?
Up this way. Okay, the stairs there. That door.
Do I have
to
my
right,
fists
to the
up
right
or something? That's good.
You're ready to cast a magic spell.
Okay. Right here.
Yep.
We're gonna punch some shit. You already used that power today. Okay.
Oh, out.
Okay. let's put your magic away here, bud.
Okay. Oh.
Up the stairs, you're gonna find the redhead in armor.
Oh, yeah. Alright. Let's go upstairs. So you killed the rats, Arome. Not bad. For you.
Why are you gonna be a bitch?
What does that mean? A local egg mine.
Oh, boy.
What now? Egg mine. Is that how you get egg? Problem with egg poachers. This is not a problem that's ever existed and you're going to solve those problems. Okay. A local egg mine has problems with egg poachers. Okay.
Now, I know where this is, but I want to see if you can find it based on the directions they give
you. Okay. The mine is a short distance southwest of Balmora. Am I in Balmora?
Yes. Right. I'm going to take a picture of this for you.
The mine is a short distance southwest of Balmora. How'd you get there? Oh, you don't like repeating yourself. Great. Okay.
It's in your journal.
Good. All right. Southwest of here, I'm going to find a river with a bridge.
If you look at your map, it is accurate. Like north, south, east, west, or east, west, whatever the fuck.
Okay.
However directions work.
All right, I'm going to go this way. I guess I should. All right, I'll go out this way. What are you running? Am I wearing a Santa hat? What kind of janky and stupid hat? Is that a skeleton?
I would go to,
do the hammer dance.
Now.
Offer.
With these two, you can try to, like, barter.
Oh,
like,
I can haggle a little
bit.
Okay.
And it's like, oh, no, they like you less, but you can just keep re-hitting the fucking button, and eventually they'll do it. Like, so now you have boots. It's like Zelda. Press the menu button, and then, there you go, you got boots now!
All right, I got boots. All right, sweet. All right, so Yasmin, we were talking about the stone used to make the fort at St. Augustine, Castillo de San Marcos. I can't remember if that's Coquita or Coquina. So Coquito is the stone. Correct me. Coquina is the building. Oh, Coquina is the building material. Coquita is the drink. All right. What other milky alcohol drinks are there? White Russian, horchata.
Alcoholic eggnog.
Eggnog, that's it. Oh, I can't believe I forgot eggnog. All right, I crossed the bridge. And now I'm fucked. I don't remember exactly what I was doing.
Oh, wait, where are you?
I crossed the bridge.
Ooh.
And now I'm not super sure. I think I find a cave, right?
You're going to go back north a little bit. I think you went to one of the wrong bridges.
We're running. We're doing some running.
Love that grid water effect for some reason. Wait, what's that? That might be it, actually. That cave?
Oh, right here?
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, alright.
To be fair, though, the directions only get worse. The next mission, I think, like one or two after this, is one where everyone gets fucking lost. Yeah, they just work for the mine.
Are you dead?
Yeah, you killed it.
Ah, cool. Yeah, let's kill more stuff. Kill you too. Oh no.
If you hold it all the way down, let them raise it and then drop it, yeah, it'll do more damage.
Open door to mining camp?
I forget exactly where they are.
Right,
they're in there somewhere.
That's right.
No. It'll say door to Morrowind or something. At some point, you'll get in somewhere where two or three people will attack you.
Nice little indoor roller coaster in here. This little bug wants some? No? Okay. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, come on. I'm axing.
Welcome to Morrowind Combat. Oh, 46, though. You're getting better.
Let me ask you a question. Does this hurt?
What's the plan for tonight?
Oh, damn it.
Oh, you're paralyzed.
Black tank top, Queen's Lair.
Oh, this might be in here.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Now you die. That's not good.
I don't want that. They're coming for you.
You will suffer greatly.
Oh, I didn't see that. What kind of character? I think we were going for just, fuck, what are we making here? Oh, it was just a basic Nord. Medium armor, axes, a little bit of magic. What do we have here? Oh, shit.
Do we have potions? Okay.
We got a bunch of potions. Oh, fuck her up.
You will die. You will suffer greatly.
Ooh, cool.
She's not dead yet. Now she is.
Damn.
No.
Are these coming for me?
The worm thing is, but don't worry about him. Just kill the other thing first.
It's like a dark elf.
You in my...
Whoa. Can't call me that.
Good old Morrowind combat.
Alright, cool. Alright, we did it.
I guess they would all be in this room, so walk around this room, and if you see anyone else, kill them, I guess. But I think that's it. Take a look. It's the queen!
Gross. Quama queen. Quama, quama, quama,
I guess
quama,
it was just
quama,
the two.
Queen.
Balmora again. We have to go back up there and then tell them that we killed the egg miners, I think. I think we got them all.
Okay.
She gave me real pissed if there was a third one.
Don't steal my eggs, bro.
You fucked with the wrong one.
Okay, just run. I should have just backtracked.
Yeah. It's a big circle, I think, eventually. Yep, that's the way out.
Turn left.
We did it!
Yeah!
Now we gotta go back to Balmora.
Alright, I know where I'm going from here.
Do you?
Yeah. We'll see.
If you hit A, it'll bring you the world map.
Okay, wrong direction. Glad I checked.
Oh, you're close. Alright. Then you're just to the Fighter's Guild. You've completed another quest.
Alright. So that's a good stopping point. Let's go over there.
Second door.
Over here.
And next one. Yep, right forward. There
okay,
you go.
Hammer dance. Can't touch this.
Let him know.
Etc. Okay.
Taxes touched it. Taxes touched it hard. Wrong redhead.
Right, that's right.
Can you ask your question quickly? I must be going.
She's literally
dead. Today
is
your lucky day.
Egg poachers!
Let's hear it.
Egg poachers? You got both of them? Good. Here's your payment. 100 septums, and we've got some extra potions from a recent raid. Take these. They'll come in handy. Just tell me when you're ready for more orders.
Still, she'll advance us again. Advancement.
Do it.
Yeah!
Oh, a Remember the Journeyman. That's pretty cool. Alright.
Alright.
I'll be a master someday.
Oh, shit! Not again!